Hey, my name is Juba, but you can call me Jubes. Welcome home. Take off your shoes. I did not have a mood board, but I wanted this apartment to feel calm. For some reason, I'm obsessed with the movie Scarface. So in this movie, it's like the Miami in the 80s retro futuristic key vibes. So I have a lot of pieces that actually fall into that category, in my opinion. I think I'm a minimalist as far as what I need, but I'm a maximalist as far as what I like. Like cups. I love to make coffee. I have a lot of cups. A lot of cups. I have more cups than I would ever be able to use in a week. But I love that shit, so I buy that. It's pretty tiny, it's in like a studio apartment, but I was like, the lighting alone, the high ceilings, and the big windows, like, yeah. then the bathroom and entrance storage area is just very practical, utilitarian. It's just so that I can store things over there so that I don't have to clutter this space. I've been living here for 2 years now. There was nothing, like literally nothing in this apartment except for the bathtub and the sink. If somebody explained that for me, that don't make sense to me. It looked smaller when it was empty than now when it is furnished. I don't know, like, shouldn't that be the opposite? When you live in a smaller space, you have to be very intentional, obviously, because everything needs to be measured to the T, because you want everything to fit in and you don't want to feel, you want to be able to breathe in your space. I'm not a minimalist, but I just intentional. It's like, okay, this serves a purpose in this space. My mom is always trying to give me like extra towels or extra sheets. And I'm like, I got what I need. Like, I don't have the space. Thank you though. Thank you, mom. There's a saying that your clothes and your home is an extension of you. And I think that reflects. I hope this inspires you to really be intentional with your space and make it your own and pretty and peaceful. I think you really should make your home as safe and warm as you can, or your bedroom or your mansion. I don't know if you got it like that, but but yeah, thank you for your time and I'll see you next time.